Hi, continuing with the construction of the hull, I already have the fiberglass on the back part of the boat. Here you can see the bolts and the nut on the mold. And this fiberglass is already cured, so I have to take this and demold this part. Also, for the centerpiece of the boat, I have to do the cut here, because the keel is not deep enough. I did a mistake of thinking in just scaling down the bolt using the same dimensions, but I was reading that the sails scale down in a square factor because they are flat, while the hood scale down in a cubic factor since the water is displaced by the hook. The solution for that is increasing the weight or increasing the length of the keel. I cannot increase the weight since I will modify the flotation line, so the only solution is increasing the length of the keel. I will double it to compensate for the cubic factor scale. What I'm going to do with these two parts is glue it together and make a fake keel or a decoration keel to show only the boat when it's not sailing or when it's being displayed, and it will have the real dimension of the normal keel of the boat, not the one that is used by a radio control one. And I'm going to design a keel bot to interchange the decoration keel and the one to use for radio control sailing. The bot has to be designed to keep the upper part of the bot out of the water to prevent any leaking water inside the hull. So that's the plan. And let's do the demolding of the back part of the boat. After remolding this part for 1 hour, I finally did it, and this is the result. I cracked the mold here. It's something that I can fit easily using some epoxy if I need to cast another boat. In the worst case scenario, I have to print the mold again. But something to take into consideration for the next project is maybe the mold is too big and needs to be split into pieces. And for the finished part, it has some details on the top, some lack of resin here and there, but I can fix this with resin and fiberglass powder. Also, here is the same problem. Maybe the mold does not have enough space here to define the upper part. But this part was really good, really defined. This joint also. And these little details are workable. But the results are really strong. I'm going to put all the pieces together and assemble the hull. In general, really good results. now this is the assembled hull. Here I have some gaps, not too much but notable, and the mold in this part is a little loose. It is not strongly binding these two parts together, but at least it's keeping it together. I will work with this. I will put fiberglass here with resin, and I'm going to fill this part here since it's going to be a removable keel and not a fixed one as before I was thinking. Here's the hull after 24 hours. It's over a new bench that I built. In the next video, I will show how to build the boat keel. And don't forget to subscribe. It will help me motivate, upload more content and create other projects. See you on the next video.